I help you?
Are you Mr. Zamoto?
Yes.
My name is Taylor from Mayberry.
Oh, yes. Very happy. What can I do for you, sir? You wish to learn the noble art of judo?
Oh, no, nothing like that. Actually, I'd like some information about one of your students.
Oh, yes, I have some fine students here. Which one did you want to know about?
Barney Fife.
Oh, Barney. Oh, yes, Barney Fife. Very fine man.
Yes, he is. Is he a good student?
Excellent student. He tried very hard.
Well, I'd like your professional opinion about something. Suppose tomorrow Barney were to get into a fight with another fella. Could he handle himself?
Very hard question. How much does other fellow weigh?
200 pounds.
You a friend of Barney's?
Yes, a very good friend.
Then you stop that fight. That man killed Barney.
I see.
Around here, you know, we call Barney the chicken.
Chicken? Afraid, huh?
Oh, no, not afraid. He got bones like chicken. Weak bones. They snap, snap, like this.
Not much good at it, huh?
Not much. He tried very hard, but he no can cut it.
That's what I thought. Well, thank you, Mr. Izumoto. You've been very kind.
But you stopped that fight. I like Barney very much. Not want him to get hurt.
Don't worry about it. Mr. Izumoto.
Yes?
What size suit you wear?